Meanwhile, a Blue House official says procedures to resume food aid to the north will begin soon, but it's too early to talk about specifics. The official said details such as the amount and kind of food to be sent were not discussed by Moon and Trump in their phone call, and it's still up for discussion whether the aid will be sent directly or via international organizations.